I'd take it in for scrap, take the couple cents you get, get the motor, kill the deer.
Kill the deer? Yeah.
You be talking about Kubotas near my deer.